Yes, the Duke's already a big fan of our new writer's work.
That's why he's so keen to invest.
Invest? Invest!